What is up, YouTube? Today you're going to be sawmilling with me.
Thank you. What's up, guys? This is Wallace Farm and Sawmill. We're back at it again. So I want to make a video in conclusion to, you know, what we just showed you there. And that was my wife's first time actually sawmilling at the Corley Circle Sawmill solo. I've been showing her piece by piece how the things go, like we would do the I let her pull the handle to get a control of the feed works, and then we let her turn some logs, like just trying some different things. She runs the band mill all the time, and running the cants down while I'm unloading log trucks is a common occurrence here. But I wanted to teach her this so that in the same scenario, somebody pulls up and needs me to unload or something like that, she could take care of that for me. And this is a two-person operation. You can see behind us there's piles and piles of logs, and yeah, that's just us two doing this. So occasionally I have a friend or two stops in. I had a buddy come, and you'll see in the video here, he came by. That's Dakota, and he's always great help. He swung in. I was like, hey, we want to make a video, could you tail this off for us while I record? And he's like, sure. So anyway, that's her first time running the Corley solo, turning the log and everything, and I think she did a great job. So till next time, if you guys like this content and want to see more of us two nerds out here doing our thing,
just like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks.